Hi, this is Ashok Reddy. Today we learn catheter discharge tube, how it is work. So here you see, this is a catheter discharge tube. It has a cathode, this is a cathode, and this is an anode. This is the battery. This cathode and anode are connected with a battery. And here this is a magnet, and these two are the plus and minus is electricity. And now we are going to learn how to pass the how to work this catheter discharge tube. Now we start. If we on, this is now the electrons are transferred from the cathode. These electrons are moves from the anode, and a spot will be appeared at the B space. You see, this is like this. The electrons are moves through the anode, and a spot will be appeared in the B space on the fluorescent screen. And when we apply the electrical field on this cathode tube, now what are the changes are there? So now these electrons are moves towards the anode, and the spot will be changed to the A. Before this, you see, when there is no electrical this is electricity passes the straight way. Electrons are moves like the straight way. When we apply electricity, that means electrodes, then these electrons are moves towards the anode, and like this. And when we applied the magnetic field, the electrons moves towards the south pole of the magnet, and the spot will be appeared at the C space on the fluorescent screen. You see, there is all the spots are available now. The B spot is appeared when the magnetic electrical fields are absent, and the A spot is appeared when the only electrical field is present. The C spot is appeared when the magnetic field is appeared. That means here the rays, it has a negative charge because it is a cathode. Cathode rays having the negative charge. So these negative charge particles are attracted by this anode when electricity is applied. And when the magnetic field is applied, these negative charged cathode particles are attracted by the south pole. So this is the cathode discharge tube working. Thank you.